studio in late 1976 for a session with famed record producer Bruce Dickinson. And luckily for us, the cameras were rolling.
By the way, introduce myself. My name is Bruce Dickinson. Yes, the Bruce Dickinson. I gotta tell you, fellas, you guys have what appears to be a dynamite sound.
That coming from you, man, that means a lot. Appreciate it.
Yeah, I mean, you're Bruce Dickinson.
This is incredible!
I can't believe Bruce Dickinson digs our sound.
Hey, easy, big guy. I gotta tell you, I'm just like the rest of you. I put my pants on one leg at a time. After my pants are on, I make gold records. All right, here we go. Don't Fear the Reaper, take one. Roll it.
1, 2, 3, 4. Why don't you come back here and lay that cowbell down right now? together with us.
You mean that, Eric?
Oh, yeah.
He speaks for all of us.
Thank you.
Hey, babies, before we're done here, y'all be wearing gold-plated diapers.
What's happening?
Never question Bruce Dickinson. Roll it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
He speaks for all of us.